So this is Halloween celebrity inspired outfits that you could wear on Halloween, like costume ideas. So I do Gigi Hadid, Kendall Jenner, Blake Lively, and Taylor Swift. So you guys can go for one of your favorite celebrities maybe for Halloween. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, thumbs it up. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I do hope you guys enjoy this video and comment down below your favorite celebrity costume idea I did. And yeah, that's pretty much all I've got to say right now. So we're gonna go to the video.
I got the magic in my veins, and I'm going hard with all my friends. I could die tonight.
So I'm gonna start off with Gigi Hadid. So I was looking her up to see her style, and I found this super cute outfit where she was wearing long boots and a turtleneck jumper dress. So that's exactly what I decided to go for, and I think this is such cute street style that she'd wear out. And if you live in a colder place, then this is perfect for you because you won't get freezing on Halloween. So I'm just wearing this super cozy warm jumper, and I think this is like perfect for fall and for Gigi Hadid for her outfit. I'm also wearing some shades with my hair pulled back in a high pony to really get that look, and then I just have a bag on my shoulder because she quite often has a bag with her. That's quite random. And to complete the look, I'm just wearing some super cute high knee black boots.
How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion?
So now for Taylor Swift, I just wore her classic red lipstick because I thought this would be more recognizable for everyone on who you're supposed to be. So also she has quite a classic look normally, so I just wore these kind of retro shades, which are pink, and I thought these were really quite Taylor Swift. So then I just wore these white high heels, which are so cute and also quite retro, which are definitely good for Taylor's look. She always has a pop of color, especially in her bags, so I just wore this blue kind of navy blue bag, which is so cute and it's so small and adorable. And then I just wore this pink skirt and this white floral top and a cardigan, and I think this is so cute and Taylor Swift. I'm moving on to Kendall Jenner's outfit. So for this, if you wanted to go all out and you don't have her hair color, what you could just do is wear a wig, but I decided just to leave it like this. So I inspired this look by very casual slash just got off the plane look with like the Starbucks coffee cup, and it's just very casual and laid back. And if you're wondering why I keep on yawning, it's because I'm trying to show I'm tired, as I might have just got off a plane, you never know. So for Blake Lively's outfit, I'm just wearing this scarf with a coat because she has quite a classic kind of classy look. So I'm just going for a really nice long coat and a floppy hat because I've seen her wear quite a few of them. And we can't forget the shades and the white heels. And I think this look is so cute and just reminds me of her like walking around New York. And that was really random, but you get me.
You guys enjoyed it. If you didn't, you have thumbs it up already, then you know you can thumbs it up if you want to. And that's pretty much what I've got to say. I say that every time, but you know, that's it. I will see you guys in my next video, and sorry about the background noise, but yeah, bye.